challenge mode. That was literally my first run of the day past the first split. I was really distracted because I was watching a YouTube video, the first three splits. That's why they were kind of shit, because I wasn't really trying. That's why the third split was so bad, because I was watching... I'll link the video in the description just to show what I was doing. Yeah. After that, the video ended, I was sat in complete silence, and I just finished it out, and I tied a record. I lost like half a second or some shit on the final level with so much lag, because I wasn't even nervous until Nintendo. The last two turns of Nintendo, I suddenly felt it, and that's why I let it overrun so much. I didn't want to fall off trying to short that last bit, and I lost like loads of time to lag. I thought I'd lost the 08. And this run is so underleveled for what I'm capable of. First three splits, really bad for my standards, but everything else was pretty solid. I'm not going to complain about anything else. The fact that I actually managed to get an 08 off of that, because the record has good loads in the final split, the fact that I got the same loads, probably, from that, is insane. Like, that never happens, so... I do really want to beat this run. I'm not completely satisfied with it at all. I can't even remember what the first three splits were, because I wasn't even looking at the game half of them, but yeah. Like, I will take that shit, dude. I'll take that. Yeah, I've been losing my mind over this category. This was like 6 weeks in. Stuck on the 1530 forever, because I'd always die at least twice. This is my first run, and died. So... I mean, I've got beginner advanced expert record now. Pretty sick. I take it. I'm second place. Like, what the fuck is this? I can't even beat myself. Yeah. That's not even my name. Oh my god. Whatever. I'm happy. I'm still kind of shaky, so. GG.